Hi everyone. How is everybody? Einstein's not with me right now. He's in the office with Jeff eating a carrot. We'll go see him in a minute. Einstein doesn't like the new vacuum cleaner. He hasn't gotten used to it. But I've been wanting to show this to you because I just love this vacuum cleaner. It's my first full size, like a Dyson. No cord vacuum cleaner. It's not a Dyson. Y'all won't believe this vacuum cleaner. I've had it now for a couple of weeks, maybe 3 or 4 weeks, and I got it on Amazon. The reason I got it was that we were at the Super Bowl party back in whenever that was, February. And somebody broke a wine glass. It wasn't me. Okay, it wasn't me, but somebody broke a wine glass at this party, and the hostess brought out her vacuum cleaner like this. And I was so impressed that I started asking questions. She said it only cost a little over $100 on Amazon. It works like a Dyson. It's really so cool. It will give me on medium speed. It has three speeds. On medium speed, it will give me about 20 to 30 minutes power. It sucks real good. It has real good suction. The exhaust, and this is important to me. It might not be important to you, but the exhaust is up here. Where? Wait. Here. The exhaust is up here. Now, it's important to me that the exhaust is away from where the dirt is because then, you're just blowing dirt away as you're trying to suck it up. So the exhaust is right here. It blows out. The dirt cup is here. It's real easy to empty. There's just a little latch here that you empty it. And like my floor is not dirty right now, but this is how you get it going. And I'll turn it on in a minute. This is the battery. It's real easy to charge. You just stick the charger in there, and then you stick the other part to your electricity. But let me turn it on for you. I'll see if I can set up. Get some stuff on the floor so you can at least see. Here, I'll sprinkle some flaxseed on the floor. Hang on, that's what I'll do. Let me just wait. Now here's some cereal. I don't know where my flaxseed is right now, but I'll show y'all. Okay. Stumble it up. Oh, well, I'm not trying to sell y'all anything. I'm just trying to share. Because if you've got birds, you've got messes, right? And this is just so easy to do. Okay, ready? All right. If you're looking for a good, and it's lightweight, it's not heavy at all. If you're looking for, and I've always wanted a Dyson, but I wasn't always willing to pay $300, $400 for it. So I'm not trying to sell y'all anything, but I'll leave the link in the description. It is an affiliate link, to be totally out there honest. I am an Amazon affiliate, but commissions on those, I mean, if you buy from my Amazon store or Einstein's Amazon store, I might make $1 or $2, and it won't cost you. It's money Amazon pays me, but anyway, I'm not trying, like I said, I'm horrible at selling stuff, but I wanted to share this. It's real easy to put together too. Oh, and another thing, it comes apart. If you want to use this as like, oh, and it has attachments. Let me show you just a second. Got attachments. comes with a crevice tool. Can y'all see that? Yeah, I'll just stay over here. It comes with a crevice tool like that, and it comes with a brush attachment. And I'm going to use this on my furniture later. So, yeah, you can use it like this. You can also put it back in here and disconnect it down here and go get in, you know, and attach the crevice tool to get into tight places. Or you can, this is what I might do later. I need to do my baseboards. Just baseboards, you know, like that. So, yeah. So anyway, that's my new toy. Okay, y'all, you must know this. I love vacuum cleaners. I think vacuum cleaners were the best things ever invented. So I better put this away before Einstein sees it. Okay. Yeah, I love vacuum cleaners. Okay. Let's go see what Einstein's doing now. Okay, I know y'all are wanting to see Einstein. Let's go see Einstein. It's dark today because it's sort of cloudy. It rained yesterday. There he is. There's Einstein. Hi, we've been looking for you. We've been looking for you. What have you been doing? Let me turn on some lights. We're bothering Jeff. We won't be in here long.
No worries.
What have you been doing? You've been eating a carrot? Yeah? See, you dropped some on the floor. He had a good breakfast. He had carrot and green bean. Oh, yeah. You probably need to eat more of these green beans. Let's see. Hang on. Let me put him back up there. Let's see. Yeah, you got more green beans in here you need to eat. Here, look. Look here. Eat some more. Good. Then we'll go condo room. You don't want to go condo room? He all of a sudden has decided this is where he eats. For some reason, he won't eat in the kitchen anymore. Here, eat your green bean. Are you full? Here. You don't want any more? You just don't want to be watched. You don't want the paparazzi watching you when you eat. Okay. Okay, Einstein, we won't watch you. Okay, I've not been able to look at comments. Let me see who. Oh boy, look, everybody's here. Glad to have you all with us. It's Friday, finally. This week has gone by fast. Karen, it does hold a charge. It holds a charge very well, that vacuum cleaner. Do you have one? I've had it for like 3 weeks and I've used it a lot and it holds a charge very well. Tracy, we just went live a few minutes ago, maybe 10 minutes ago. Bernadette, same thing. She had one, battery didn't last long. We've had no trouble. Well, y'all just, Terrence again said it didn't last long. Okay, she said cleans great, but stays charged like 5 minutes. No, I that's not been my experience. What kind did you get, Karen? What brand? This is sort of an off-brand, naturally, but let me see, what did I do with the paperwork? Hang on just a second. Well, I don't know what I did with the little booklet that came with it. Do you know where that little booklet is, Jeff?
Well, it had it on the dining table.
I know, then I moved it off the dining room table. Okay, I don't know what I did with it. Let me look up something. Einstein, you're going to talk. We need to go into the condo room. I'm reading comments. Hi, everybody. Oh, Brian, you haven't been here in a while. How are you? Barbara, I haven't seen you either. I see you. I see stars from you every once in a while, but thank you. And thank you for those. I'm not seeing you here on the live in a while. Okay, hang on. I'm looking up something. Okay. Here's the one I got. It's called the Fabuletta Cordless. Fabuletta. That's the one that I got. You probably can't see that. But it's been good so far. So buy at your own risk. It's $129. Right now it's 35% off. It's regularly $199. I think I paid $129 for it. So, but I've been real pleased with it. For that amount of money, I'd buy three of them, like you'd pay for a Dyson. Okay, Einstein, you ready to go into the condo room? Tracy, you're unable to respond to others' comments. Sarah wants to know, this is for you, Jeff. Does Einstein ever follow you into the office? Well, yeah.
Yeah, he would fly when he was...
When he was flying a lot, he would fly into Jeff's office a lot. He's not flying yet, though, y'all. I don't know. He flies a little bit. He flies when he wants to. But I guess he just doesn't want to. And his wing is absolutely okay now. It's all healed up. It must still be sore or something. I don't know. Yeah, good boy. Can you turn around? Turn around, do big wings. He doesn't know big wings. You want to go condo room? Come on. Up. Want to go condo? No. Okay. And he's real goosey. He won't let us touch him. He shies away from us. I don't know. He's...
Let's go.
He's not with Jeff, but he is with me.
Let's go get dressed. Go get dressed. Come on. Let's go get dressed. Go get dressed. There you go.
Okay, see you later, Jeff.
See you later. Off to the birdies.
Bye-bye.
Okay, bye.
I'm changing the camera, y'all, to get a more close-up view. There you go, sweetie. Lights, camera, action. Hey, I'll see you later, Einstein. Do some talking today, okay? You talked earlier. Are you mad at me? You look mad. Are you mad? You're not mad at me. Whoops, why did I do that? Okay. Okay, sweetie, see you later. Come on. See you later. I love you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I'll be in here doing some work.
Bye-bye.
Gotta go to work. I'm dancing?
All
All done? What are you all done with?
Wee, 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 wee. Don't be scary.
All done. Go fly.
Go fly.
Ready? Let's go. Go fly. Come on. Come see me. Oh. Want a treat? Go fly. Go fly. Don't be scary. Drink of water. Want some more?
Don't be scary. I'll be right back.
Get down.
Don't be scary. Hey, Einstein.
Turn around.
Turn around.
Turn around. What are you doing? Most critters. All right. Don't be scary. Go fly. Go outside. Go. 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 Go.
Okay, I just looked up BlendJet, and it's a portable blender for like smoothies and things. Looks pretty cool.
Turn around.
Go to BlendJet.com.
Look at the squirrels.
Look at the squirrels. Hey, Einstein. Come on. Come on.
Go fly.
Go fly. See, he talks about flying all the time. Go see squirrels.
Were you scary?
Are you scary? You're not scary. Am I getting allergies? Tracy wants to know. Yeah, as you bring them to my attention, Some days are better than others. We got a lot of rain last night, Brian. A lot of rain. It was good, though. Laura, it looks like Einstein's wing is all healed. The only problem, he's just not flying as much as he used to, so it must still be sore. Or he just chooses not to fly. Einstein, do some talking. Jamie, we're not in a drought like California. We go in and out of drought. Right now, we're kind of getting a lot of rain. But then during the summer, we might go into a drought. We just never know. No, Brenda, Einstein's not afraid of loud thunder. Not at all. Okay, Einstein. Are we going to have to talk about the squirrels and broccoli corn? See, he's not hungry. He just had, that was part of his breakfast that you saw. He's been eating, I don't know, off and on all morning. Billy says Ninja has a version of the blend jet. I guess it's like a battery operated shaker or a blender for like smoothies and things. That would be good if you eat a lot of smoothies. Hey, Einstein. What do you want to do? What do you want to do? I don't know. This Sunday is Palm Sunday. We're going to decorate for Easter sometime next week. Oh, I need to tell y'all. I've got another crazy week next week. I'm going to be gone most of the day on Monday. And then Tuesday, I'm having lunch with a friend. And then I think Friday is something else. So I'm probably only going to be able to go live twice next week. I want to go live more often, but it's hard. I don't know. We'll see how it works out.
good job, Einstein. Oh, Gaynor, Monday's your birthday? Oh, Einstein got an Easter card. It has carrots on it. Isn't that cute? Yeah, you like it, carrot. Yeah. Gaynor's birthday is on Monday, and we won't be able to go live. Maybe we'll need to do the birthday monkey today for her. Gosh, Einstein slid and I was right there and caught it. And nobody even notices. Nobody noticed, Einstein. There's not one comment about your pretty slide. I'm teasing you guys. You want to get up on the counter? Let's get the birthday monkey. Come here. Come here. Up. Want to get up here? Good boy. Want to get up here? Yeah, let's get up here. You want to get up here? Good boy. Let's get the birthday monkey for Gaynor. You ready? Yay! Happy birthday, Gaynor. Happy birthday. You did good, sweetie. We'll put the monkey right here, okay? Now, don't touch the monkey. Crazy. Steve, you just got your wave. He just waved a minute ago. Oh, now he's going to do spoon music. Okay. I'm going to be quiet so y'all can enjoy the spoon music. Yeah, here we go. Here's the show.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Barbara said she just got a message that snow will begin in 10 minutes. Yeah, my sister-in-law
sent pictures. She lives in Michigan, and she got 3 inches of snow. So spring is hanging. I mean, yeah, spring. Sorry, winter is hanging on. Spring isn't around the corner like the groundhog promised, is it, Einstein? I think the groundhog was wrong. Let me pick up. You touched the monkey. What are you doing? Told you not to touch the monkey. Here. You can play with your spoon, okay? Oh, thank you for the stars, Autumn. Appreciate that. Hun Ackerman, we celebrate Einstein's birthday in June. Your Ming, I guess you've got a bird named Ming, will be 6 on Wednesday. Congratulations. What kind of bird is it? Come on, Einstein, you want to do some talking? I'll be in here. Peek-a-boo.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, all right.
All right, all right, all right. Einstein, you want some corn?
Wee, wee, wee.
Wee, 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 wee. All the way home. Go get the monkey. Go get the monkey. Go get the monkey. The reel that I scheduled today is his monkey sound, and he's in the kitchen on the faucet, and then he wipes his beak on the faucet, and he says, gotta clean, because that's what he was doing. He was cleaning his beak. Anyway, y'all have to watch it. I think it just went, I had it scheduled. I think it posted just, I don't know, about noon or so. Get him. Get the monkey, good boy. Faye Ellen asks, what's his favorite thing to do? You just witnessed it. He loves to throw things off the counter. He loves to play with toys like this, and he loves to throw things off the counter, and he loves to talk. He has lots of things he likes to do.
I want to go kitchen.
I want to go kitchen.
I want to go kitchen.
Why do you want to go kitchen? You don't eat in there anymore. You eat in Jeff's office. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Einstein, you want to go eat?
Want to go computer?
Oh, you want to go computer. Want to go live? What's a dog? Good. Rooster. Telephone.
What's a turkey? What's a turkey?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. What colors?
Monkey. Let's go get dressed. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, sweetie. Want some corn? Come here. I'll get you some bread. I'll be back. Here you go.
You're a good parrot.
We're gonna come see you.
There you go. Thank you, Diana, for the stars.
I'll get you some lunch.
Yeah, I'll get you some lunch. What you gonna get for lunch, Einstein? What you gonna have for lunch?
Lunch.
Lunch.
What? Why? Monkey. some bread. An apple. Want some what? Come here. Up. Up.
Gonna eat some lunch?
Want some what?
Yeah, eat some lunch.
Want some corn? An apple? Carrot? Sweet grain. An apple? Mango?
Okay. Is the stream acting weird?
I'll get you some lunch.
It's like on a repeat for me.
Come on.
I'm going to refresh, see what's going on.
Let's go eat some lunch.
Go eat some lunch, Einstein. Okay, must have been me. Something must have got weirded out. Okay, thank you. Thanks, y'all.
Wanna go eat?
Wanna go eat? What are you gonna eat?
You're hungry?
I'm hungry. I think you've had more food than I've had today.
I get you some bread. Want to go computer? We're walking. We're walking.
Okay, Einstein, you did really good today. Oh, you want a treat? Yeah, I think you want, oh, no, no cookies. Not right now. Well, that was a crunchy cookie, wasn't it? Very crunchy. Okay, we're going to go and try to do some cleaning around the house, I think. I don't know. If I don't dust soon, you're going to have to dig me out of this house. Y'all can't see the dust on this live stream, but there's dust.
You all right?
I'm all right. Or should I just blow it off and continue streaming? Let Einstein talk. I'll just let him talk for a few more minutes. We'll see what he does. Now he's going to be quiet. Isn't that the way it is? I think he wants. Okay, yeah, he wants. Did he see? He said bye-bye. All right, everybody. We'll talk to y'all later. We'll see y'all on Sunday at 2:00 Central, okay? So y'all have a good weekend. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.